So flat out, Chesa Boudin was elected the district attorney. He is the son of very prominent activists. He ran as a democratic socialist. Do you think it's possible that somebody like you, what is actually shifting right now that we're seeing public defenders, get elected? And do you think LA is ready for somebody like you that is like an activist that is of the people? Because from what you know and I know, the LA County Democratic Party is just full of corruption.
It was very, very exciting to see Chesa Boudin's victory in San Francisco. I think it's reflective of a movement across the country. People want to see change in our criminal justice system. And for a long time, people thought that change could happen with changing the laws, with reforming certain ballot measures. And now what we're seeing is it's the prosecutors. Mm-hmm. It's the prosecutors who hold the keys. It's the prosecutors who enforce laws. It's the prosecutors who decide whether to circumvent laws and overcharge other types of offenses in order to get the same result despite legislation that is trying to decarcerate our communities. So what is exciting about it is that the public is now showing us we don't just want minor change. We don't just want progressive prosecutors. We want people who have a lifetime and a career committed to decarceral outcomes, mm-hmm. so that we can trust that that's what you're going to do when you're in this seat. And I absolutely think that LA is ready for that. Yeah. I think that we see in LA County some of the most progressive and innovative methods toward decarceration and toward reducing mass incarceration. But it has been the district attorney's office that is standing in the way.